Sometimes a client is going to request that your design is Pantone. So today, a quick and concise tutorial on how to convert your design or your logo designs to Pantone. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. So I'm still on vacation, and today is another remastered and re-upload video on how to convert a design to Pantone color. I will be back next week with more fresh and more detailed tutorials, but until then, I hope you learn a thing or two in today's upload. In Adobe Illustrator, you might need your design in Pantone, but what if you've already finished the design in a different color mode? I will show you how to simply convert your design shortly. But first, however, you can open up the color window with your design selected, and you'll notice your color mode, which mine being CMYK. That's what I'm currently using, and I will convert that later in the video. But first, let's see how we can generate a Pantone color. You will need to open up the swatches window and then locate the Pantone color books in the fly down menu. You will notice that there are two different color books. There's Pantone coated and Pantone uncoated. The general rule of thumb is to use coated for anything that will have a glossy finish when it's printed. So for example, like a magazine. And use uncoated for matte designs. So for example, I can see that this pink square here is in fact Pantone by the Pantone color code in the color window. Lastly, I'm going to show you guys how to convert an existing design to Pantone. In Illustrator, select every component of your design, and then head up to Edit, Edit Colors, and then Recolor Artwork. You're going to need to locate the relevant Pantone library, so that's either coated or uncoated, and then hit OK. Illustrator will find the closest matching color in the Pantone swatch library to your existing design. Now this will almost always be slightly different from the original, so obviously the best idea is to make your design in Pantone first and foremost. I hope you found today's tutorial useful, and remember to stay locked in at Satori Graphics for weekly graphic design content. Now like I said, I'm still on vacation right now, but I will be back next week with more fresh and more detailed useful graphic design uploads. So until then, design your future today. Peace.